We are going to Mexico. That's that.
No, you promised me Paris.
I did not promise you Paris. I promised you Cabo.
Je ne veux
pas y aller. Je ne speak French. Here, listen. If you had a choice, where would you go? Would you go to Cabo or would you go to Paris?
Cabo.
Paris, see?
See?
My name is Genevieve, but everyone calls me Jen. The next few minutes will determine the rest of my life. I work for Tony. Tony is my boss, my pimp. He's the owner of the Black Roses. He wants my little sister in the business. She's young. I was alone. Alone? Not so much. First there's Eka. She's from Indonesia. Then there's Max. She's from here. Then there's you. She's French. I never need to see. I can't go anywhere. Now we've become just like them. We are killers.
A record of the delightful piece they're going to play this evening.
Goodbye, Paris. Hello, New York. I decided to move to New York for a year.
So what do you do?
Came here to do an internship in journalism.
How was your meeting?
They didn't have any place for me.
Oh, welcome to the French Isles.
Oh. At first, I didn't know what to think about living with 17 girls.
You just know what to do. I'm just the party for you guys.
To see you. It's great you came. It's a great idea, the surprise.
I only stayed for 1 week. Why does it bother you that much?
Because he gets in between us.
I need an answer before I leave.
Gabe, if you're gonna keep pressuring me about it, I'll tell you no right now.
So go, I'm gonna go right now because it's over.
Go.
I'm tired of these stupid fucking games.
Go on and
why did you let me fall in love with you if you wanted me to be different?
I need you by my side.
Voilà, it was the end for me in the French house. The end between me and New York.
Thank you.
thanks to Michael, we managed to do our even. Chloe's gonna talk more about this like in a second. So thanks, Michael.
Part of your, in the way of your organization, to provide the cement.
Okay, so our event is African Education Initiative. It's our first fundraising event. We are here to raise money to buy school supplies for the children in Togo. To buy them books, pencils, benches, anything they need, the teachers as well. And everyone's getting together here at Fabulous Chic Buddha Bar to have a good night and help some kids up.
Une femme qui n'est pas aimée d'un homme est une nullité. Pensez-vous vous faire aimer en vous donnant l'air d'un gâteau, d'une fraise écrasée, d'une tache de vin rouge sur la nappe? C'est agréable d'avoir les doigts tachés. Et après, le chemisier, et puis la figure. Le rouge est l'invention la plus vulgaire et la plus dégoûtante pour nuire aux femmes. S'il faut absolument que vous vous coloriez de rouge, faites-vous au moins des peintures de guerre.
On se lève, on mange, on lave la vaisselle, on lave le linge, on repasse, on lave par terre.
Une femme sans parfum est une femme sans vase exquise.